I was like, okay, let's take linguistics and see how it is. And so I took the course and I fell in love with it. One thing that I learned was that some languages can be whistled, which is really interesting. I really didn't know that that could happen, but at the same time, I'm not surprised because there's so much that I learned in linguistics.
Language is tied to culture. Hi, my name is Safiya Mogada, and I teach the Introduction to Linguistics course.
In just a moment, I'm going to show you what language really is, and how the words you use and how you have to use them actually affect the way you think and even the way you see the world.
When you learn linguistics, you learn about the different aspects of human language. You learn about sounds, you learn about words, you learn about sentences, you learn about the meaning, but at the same time, you learn about other aspects of human life.
I think it gave me like a deeper meaning of language. It's something that we use every day, but we don't really realize the depth that it has. By taking this course, it gives you a deeper understanding and a deeper knowledge of how language forms and where it comes from.
Introduction to Linguistics is one of our popular courses. We bring in students from different disciplines with different backgrounds, and that's something that I find fascinating about this course. If I want to give examples of Japanese, there's always a student who speaks Japanese. If I want to give an example from Russian, Persian, Arabic, Bengali. There's always someone who speaks that language, and that's something that I really appreciate about this campus and in particular my course.